Good morning, everyone.
Morning.
Well, welcome to the beautiful Langkawi Islands. Yep. Especially my friends and new friends that are coming from all over the world, from Europe, UK, from North America, yeah, from Singapore, from Canada, from everywhere, okay? And the Philippines as well. Yeah. So welcome to beautiful Langkawi Islands. All right, my name is William, and I'm the conference co-chair for this fifth International Big Data Education Conference. Okay. And as we all know, for the past several years, according to the Gartner research, the worldwide sales survey, analytics has been consistently ranked as the top technology and spending priorities for many, many CIOs. So there's an opportunity here. And in Australia alone, as we can see, when I type this keyword, business analytics, there are at least 6,000 plus jobs opportunities out there. So in Australia, this is a big, big market. And the whole world, BI software licensing revenue for last year alone has exceeded $17 billion. So 179 zeros behind. It's a big, big market out there. And at Deakin University in Melbourne, we have this IBM Center of Excellence in Analytics, in which I'm the director of the center. So through the center, we have done a number of activities, and of course we were rewarded. So recently we received this International Education Award from the Victoria Premier, and also myself we received the Vice Chancellor Award and things like that. And also we organized this worldwide Watson Analytics Global Competition. And today's at the end of the conference, we will have the two presentations from the finalists from Dalhousie University and University of Maryland. Yep. So I look forward to that. And this photo was last year's grand final held in Las Vegas. And that's IBM people, as you can see. So yeah, so I look forward to that. And also through the IBM Center, we have formed this Star Alliance as well, just like the airline, the Star Alliance. So for this Watson Analytics, we have this WAGN, the Watson Academics Network. So as you can see here, some of our friends are here, like Richard, Murthy, and etc. Yeah. So and I, of course, I welcome all of you to join this network as well, so we can leverage and contribute to analytics education as well. And 2 weeks ago, we just signed a MOU with this Xi'an, Jiaodong, and Liverpool University in China. It's a joint university. Yeah, it's the Jiaodong and the Liverpool University. It's a joint university in China. And yeah, we signed this MOU for the collaboration. We have organized the first International Big Data Analytics Research Conference as well, and things like that. So today, I would like to propose to all of you, okay, everyone's here, that this idea of International Institute of Data Technology and Analytics. Yeah, the reason is MOU is 1+1, you know, so probably another uni +1+1. But what about 2 power n? So imagine 5 university, you know, forming this Star Alliance. So it's 2 power 5, so we got 32, you know, the power. Yeah, and therefore, through this Global Institute, we can offer, you know, a number of certification programs along the lines of like TDWI. But unlike TDWI, the Terata University Network, that one, because they're industry driven. You know, their certification program and exam are conducted by practitioners. But we are universities, so we are actually more reputable, right? Yeah, so, you know, and therefore, you know, along the lines like Coursera, you know, this MOOC as well. So we would like to do similar things. Yep, So, I'll email you all after this conference more details, so, yeah, and how we can set up this consortium, yeah, this institute. Alrighty, and last but not the least, at Deakin University, and in alignment to today's educational conference team, we actually offer the first master in Australia in the year 2013, and our master in analytics is accredited by ACS, in which the students can apply for PR, permanent residency in Australia after their study. So one of the tricks how to attract more students. Yeah, and also after that, we have this since 2016, another Master of Data Analytics, which is more a technical one. So this course is to train data scientists, but this one is to train business analysts. However, we share the same core units, 8 foundation units. So after first year, 8 units, the student can decide which stream they want to go, analyst or data scientist. Yeah, so because the business is so good, yeah, first year we already received like 160 students. But I heard from Michelle, Professor Michelle from SU last year, their master was actually started 2010. So actually three years ahead. And I know some of you perhaps even earlier. So I look forward to your presentations. So last but not least, if information is the oil of the 21st century, according to the Gartner research, then analytics is the combustion engine. So guys, again, welcome to the beautiful Langkawi Island, and I hope you enjoy your stay here and enjoy the conference. And I look forward to your presentations. Thank you, everyone.